Generally speaking, copper and zinc imbalance is very common. Most of our population is low in zinc because the soil is low in zinc, and the food is therefore low in zinc, and if you eat refined food, it's even